Hello children, I'm your teacher and today we are going to do something creative. So please take your creativity book and let us see what craft work we are going to do today. So children, last day we did flower fun and today you are going to do pop the corn. So pop the corn, yummy, a big tub of buttered popcorn. You can't eat it, but you can enjoy making it. So let us enjoy making it, they are saying. You can't, such a big tub, you cannot eat full, right? But you can make one full tub of popcorn. How will you make popcorn? Let us see. What all things you need. See, it will look like this, okay? So you will need glue and you will need crepe paper. So let us take, there is a crepe paper, yellow paper in front of this that you will take, and you also need glue, okay? So children, you have a yellow paper in front of this page, right? This you will take and you will make balls like this, okay? So the whole paper you will make balls. So I have made a few, I'll make some more. Then you need glue. That is all you need, okay? So let us make some balls. Children, I have made such balls. See, all the whole paper I have made into small balls. Now what will I do? What I have to do? I just have to apply glue here. Okay? Apply glue all over here. Then you will stick the balls. It looks good, right? So see, your pop the corn, popcorn tub full of popcorns is ready. Okay, did you like it? Okay, so this is the craft work you have to do. What you have to do? Just take the paper in front of this yellow paper. Make small balls like this. Tear it and make small balls. Then apply glue over here and stick it. Okay, easy? Okay, so watch the video and do it. Okay, now next day creativity, we'll do something new. A new craft work. Till then, bye children.